एज यू गाइज नो वी आर वेरी क्लोज टू 70K, सो प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब. 70,000 होने वाले हैं तो प्लीज जल्दी से जल्दी सब्सक्राइब कर दो. हे एवरीवन, दिस इज जपनीत, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल. ओवर टुडेज वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट टास्क 2's रिव्यू. टास्क 2, टास्क 1 लिसनिंग एंड रीडिंग, 20th मार्च इवनिंग स्लॉट, राइट. सबसे पहले देख लेते हैं टास्क 2, टास्क 1 के बारे में एंड में बात करेंगे, लिसनिंग एंड रीडिंग में भी, ठीक है. बाइंग थिंग्स ऑन द इंटरनेट सच एज बुक्स, एयर टिकट्स एंड ग्रोसरीज इज बिकमिंग मोर पॉपुलर. Do advantages of shopping in this way outweigh the disadvantages? Thodi si more thi statement. In recent years, there has been a growing trend that people tend to buy things on the internet. This present both pros and cons. However, in my opinion, its benefits are much more significant than the drawbacks. On the one hand, shopping online brings consumers some disadvantages initially, since people are unable to touch or to see the products they want to buy in reality. It is always hard for them to examine the quality of these products. As a result, they might purchase the items with poor quality. In addition to that, as consumers do not feel happy with the items they had bought online, they tend to abandon these products or don't use them at all. This is definitely a wastage of money. Moreover, buying things on the internet often makes people confused, since there are a great number of shops on the internet. To be specific, buyers might see the same products in several shops, but the prices of these items can be very different, ranging from reasonable to prohibitively expensive price. Consequently, they will not know which products they should purchase. On the other hand, I am of the opinion that shopping online brings people a number of benefits. First, shopping online allows consumers to browse for products and checking prices between these online shops. In this way, people can make a better decision to buy what they like after taking prices, sizes and models into the consideration. From my experience, I used to buy an Elegant dress at virtual shop, which was cheaper as compared to some shops near my houses. Second, buying things on the internet helps people save a great deal of time. Yahan pe time ki baat ki hai is wale passage mein, theek hai. Uske baad jo third hai, since there is a high demand of buying online things, many people can realize their dream of starting up their own businesses and achieve success in the long run. This can be seen as a positive trend, okay, because it creates good job opportunities for people and thereby help people to improve their income and well-being. In conclusion, although buying things on the internet exerts some adverse aspects, the disadvantages can justify these. Okay, ab baat kar lete hain apne task 1 ki. That was map, or listening level it was easy, or reading agar dekhe to wo moderate tha.